Our Palm Beach County School District is the top performing urban school district in Florida and one of only 20 counties in the entire state to earn an A rating. The district's 300 choice and career programs are nationally recognized programs that provide students specialized education in the arts, music, sciences, technology, and math. The school district is the largest employer in Palm Beach County, but these successes are at risk. And today, there's an even greater need to enhance school safety and focus on mental health services for students. So this November, voters will consider the school district's referendum, which proposes a 1 mil levy to continue to fund more than 650 art, music, PE, health, choice and career education teachers, add more school police officers and safety equipment to every school, hire additional mental health professionals, school counselors, school social workers, and school psychologists to support our children, keep our existing teacher staff levels, and improve pay for experienced teachers so that schools and students can continue their academic success and teachers can afford to live in Palm Beach County. If approved by voters, all levy expenditures will be monitored by an independent oversight committee of citizens and experts. The levy will automatically expire in 4 years. Arts, music, school safety, mental health support for students, and needed improvements in teacher pay. Strong schools, strong communities. Election Day is November 6th.